You can do it.
3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna go and lower it instead.
Cool. I've got a tap. I'm coming lower.
Yeah, there's two here. One now, he's low.
Armor upgrade 1. Research.
Dead.
Assault shotgun researched.
Gonna delay coffee a little bit. They have time.
Incoming low.
Can anyone hear the mic?
Yeah, good.
Cool.
I'm going lower.
Nice.
Cybernetic neck implants 1 researched.
Yeah. I need to do the Bobby Hill voice though. It's the only acceptable. I really like defending bottom on top of the box with a ram because he can kind of keep tabs on who's coming upper. Coming bottom.
A scientist is missing from the labs.
Nice, we got him. Oh, labs, fuck.
Yeah, we have one at him. I don't know where. I'm gonna assume he's at lower. Nope. Okay, so we're probably gonna have to recap.
Research.
Okay, going in vents.
Same.
Should be a side rifle.
One up if you can. Up.
Nah, I don't have enough tech yet. There's a couple layers down. We'll grab the next one.
Oh nice, we got a little bit more armor. Maybe I can get off more than one shotgun blast.
Coffee strength upgrade researched.
There's two energy manhole guarding. Nice.
Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work?
Dropped it on the stairs leading the garage.
There's two there now. Maybe even three. Yeah, there's three.
Flesh-eating virus.
No touch.
Yeah, it's overturned. They might have menu, I guess.
No, we got a touch though. Someone's got lobby to labs.
Oh, good, good. So yeah, Tao's coming. We have FEV. If you're on their side of the map, use primary FEV and then use secondary if you're on ours. We'll try and get them to stack.
Interesting.
Yeah, no touching.
Touch. Got the truck. Soon.
The other lab guys are low, so they should. Tower's almost ready.
Tower cannon researched.
Yep, there goes my internet. You should keep playing because you're actually doing stuff.
Yeah, I don't know how the fuck we have.
We have random injuries.
This always goes well. Sad because team joining stuff was on my list to fix this patch. Oh well.
In what way?
What's wrong with it? There's like the way the match mode stuff works is weird, and just like, and also just some of the shots. So. At some point we'll finish the captain mode and then just have team picking. So. Okay, so we'll have radios next. Let's start harassing.
I've got them too.
Nice. Ammunition replicators 1 researched.
And there he goes into the night.
Beep boop.
Nope, they're capping one and I'm capping one too.
I got him. Well, I wanted them anyway.
Good luck defending that on their lines.
Yeah.
Just go counterattack and get one. It's easier.
A new scientist has been recruited.
Can I still have my Drenex? We just have to get back on like 3 or 4. One good swing.
He isn't even, like, doing anything except for sandbagging with pistol. They're just killing each other with friendly fire as he runs past.
I'm gonna try to get radios in here. Get new lives.
I'm trying, but this is kind of a lost cause at this point.
Yeah.
Just have fun. It's really hard to fight nails in RP when they're able to defend the whole game.
KPV is actually nice in this patch.
It's good. But nails will still kill you outright. Faster. Thank you. He's already out lobby, probably. Or bottom.
Oh, we have RP now as well.
Cool. Anytime we've capped though, they've just counter-capped us with nobody getting them as they slowly make their escape, so...
Yeah, well, it's hard when everybody's working here, but that's...
Scientist has been recruited.
It's been a fun warm-up game, though.
Well, we can still close this up quite a bit. Just migrating to the cap again. Still got 3 minutes.
How much damage does FEV do per tick now?
Depends, I'd have to like write a fucking PhD thesis explaining it, it's like really weird. But it's more consistent than it used to be, it should be higher overall. It's still possible for it to do like really low damage if you like barely hit them with it.
I just got a double, but I'm pretty sure they just cleared their infection in spawn, which I guess is still useful, because it's wasting time.
Yep.
But then TC comes around the corner and just rips us everybody apart.
I think it's so fun.
I just think I don't like this map that much anymore.
Yeah, I don't know, we had kind of a frog game.
We haven't had- that's the thing, we haven't had like good games on this map in a while because we always either play it first, or we play it when everyone's basically checked out. We need to like try and do this in the middle of a gather.
That's probably true.
You guys command me around too, because I'm a big newbie.
You seem to be doing fine.
It's been a while since I've touched this game.
Just saw BHC throwing two scientists to himself through our basement. How do you set that up anyway, since with a time limit, do you just have to wait for it to clear and then get another one going?
Yeah, and as long as you retouch the one that was dropped, then it's time when you just do it.
It feels like such a weird thing.
Yeah, well, it's easy to stop, you just kill them.
Yeah. I guess I just need to sit around and figure out the timing for that.
So, well, it's 10 seconds between
until you
downing
can get a new
more
one.
Size. Yeah. And then the get up time, it depends on what process tech they have, right? So it's like 25, 20, 16, or 18. If they're not touched. So basically it lets you punish like a team that's not defending because you just like get more and more size.
Got one a lot. Profits are terrible.